you, and we are super psyched today because this is a clearance price, 30% off. So if you have one, you need another one. And if you want to gift this to anyone, instead of $44, you're paying under $30. Or better yet, Miss Diana Irvine, three easy pays of less than $10 a month. You choose which credit card you want. Or again, remember, because this only goes through Sunday, if you go to QVC.com right now, you apply for a QVC credit card, it takes just about 3 minutes or so, you get approved, you use it and purchase something, in your future will be a $25 e-gift card.
Cool.
I could use $25 this time of the year.
That just pays for the whole thing.
I know, doesn't it? Gotta love it. Diana brings us, and if you watch the queue, you recognize our beautiful Diana. She is the mom of a wonderful family. Howard, her husband, was here yesterday with the Today Special Value, which we loved, which really rocked. But let's talk about the way that you have a, well, sort of a multitasker here.
Definitely. This is really a two-in-one. We call it the one-trip wonder, but really what it's going to do is it's going to help take the load off your back. It's going to be the wheels when you need it so that when you're hauling things, you can push or pull it. It's lightweight. It folds down to basically nothing. So if you wanted to store this in the back of your car so that when you're bringing in heavy loads or cases of water or soda or pet food, you can put it on a dolly. It has big beefy wheels that can go over all terrain, and they're never flat wheels. So
Yay.
You never worry about them going flat. And by the way, with these cute colors, every single set match, the wheels match the bag, the carry bag. So really just, this is probably the most fun and most adorable trolley dolly that we have.
I know, and it's priced so great
nice.
On this. The only thing I will tell you is we're not going to go forward with this version of the trolley dolly, so that's important. So what are we looking at? The very happy yellow and orange with the yellow wheels.
Doesn't it look
fun,
like sunshine
right?
to you? That's
it really does.
Definitely happy.
You know, if you live in Florida, you
Love
should be
that.
Required.
Yes.
All right. Here's the blues, all the different shades of blue, and the basket comes with it. We'll talk about how you can take it on and off. Then for those of you who love the color pink, this would be great if you do a lot of work with the breast cancer.
Oh,
also,
love
I think
that.
It really
That's
ties in nicely.
Idea. I love that.
And then the green there, if you're taking this outside, you know, no matter what,
it
works.
Yeah.
I just said that because this is so perfect for so many different reasons. One of our SAs just said to me, you know, I'm going to buy that because I'm tired. I have to carry all my groceries in one trip and my arms aren't big enough.
Right. And you're trying to hold all those bags in your fingers. You're making multiple trips. You know, we call it, actually our friend Jane Brown calls it the one trip wonder. Because, you know, if you want to save yourself time, convenience, backaches from carrying too much, why not have something that's on wheels that has a carry-all bag? Use the dolly by itself as well. So that's what I love. It's worth the price of admission. The dolly will hold up to 110 pounds itself. So it's super sturdy, which I love because, you know, there's going to be times where you're trying to move boxes or you're moving the trash can to the curb or you're pulling the Christmas decorations down, for, you know, from the garage or the attic and you want to be able to wheel them in and not carry them. This is the way to do it. It glides like butter. It has a kickstand, which is lovely, so that when it's standing, it stands on its own. It's not going to go tipping over. A padded handle. And even inside each bag, there's a very large pocket, Pat, which I love. It's a very large 12 by 12 pocket.
Oh, that's nice.
It's a canvas pocket. It has a nice self-repairing zipper, so you can put your cell phone in here, your wallet. You could put, you know, travel documents if you're going somewhere. So such a nice product with multi-purpose uses. So.
Well, and I also think since we're talking gift today, this is an ideal gift. How many of you have parents that are seniors? Mm-hmm. How many of you have a kid who's in a college dorm room? And I say that not so much for them, but for you, because every year they want to live in a different dorm.
Yes. And they want to move, and they have stairs, and they're long walks, right?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Trust me, been there, done that. And just those cases of water, and usually, I don't know about you guys, but they're usually three for something.
Yes.
So then I buy three.
Right.
Now you can go ahead, even dog food, cat litter. How about that recycling bin fits on here
easily? I mean,
easily.
If you had to take one of these out of your trunk, could you carry two at a time?
I can't carry two at a time.
Mm-hmm. Then could you carry the dog food too?
No.
Why not just throw it on the dolly and then you can just push it right into the house, right into the garage, and it even goes upstairs beautifully with the big wheels. So such a nice handy item to have just
Absolutely.
To make life easier and to take the load off your back. finally getting to the point in my life where I realized I need to stop carrying things that are too heavy for me, because they just, you know, it just ends up hurting me in the long run. So don't forget the bag's removable, and it has its own handles as well. So it just slips on just like this.
Oh, perfect.
So it goes right up and over the handle. And then you have a beautiful, nice, handy carry-all bag. This
and
might be where you...
Is that actually like a basket weave? That's
it is like
really
a basket
pretty.
Weave, which is nice. And yeah. It's actually a, it's like a polypropylene, and it can be rinsed off and washed off really nicely. So this is a nice handy carry-all bag. Maybe this is where you throw your grandkids' toys when they come over, or this is how you do a quick cleanup around the house, or this is your laundry bag or basket. You know, just a nice simple way.
Crafters,
great for that.
It's great for crafting. I bring my Cheap and Cheerful, which is my little crafting thing that I'm going to do with you today, and I do every Friday on my Facebook page, Pat James Cementry, QVC at 11:30. That's how I bring all my things from home in here. Otherwise, I couldn't. And these are deep, deep bags, and they're easy to clean out. So whether it's toys to the beach, whether it is groceries, whether it's firewood, whether it's recycling, whether it's, sometimes it's not even the weight, it's just how
bulky
something is.
Maybe it's your QVC boxes that are coming with all these gifts you're buying. Right?
Exactly.
You got to move them somewhere so they don't get seen.
I think we should give this to, we don't call the UPS, person in our neighbor. We call him the PS man. I should give it to the PS man. Really? I mean, and here's the nice thing is I gave this to my mom, and she takes her big decorations. Trust me, the woman has big decorations, like big Santa Clauses.
And
she puts them on there.
Oh, it's
takes
fantastic.
Them from her shed. She rolls them to the front
why
of the
not?
Yard. I do the same thing.
Why carry it if you can roll it or push it? I mean, why not just make life easier for yourself? It's, look at that.
She's double
fisting it here.
All right. What does Jane call this?
The one trip wonder.
One trip wonder.
Yes.
Diana, you're a wonder. We always
nice
love
to
having
be with
you here.
You.
Thank you. We're just filled with all kinds of great people today. Miss Mally is here. Yes, the one and only Mally. And Mally is going to bring us her.